Look out for anything big and hungry.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
A lot of smart people here once. We're their successors. Think there's anything in that cat junk?
Remnant site. Could have a few lurkers.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do. Someone's made a home for themselves.
People are determined to get something out of Eos.
And that strange tech. Let's follow the trail.
Radiation within safe levels. Life support is stable.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got. Parts for the Site 2 project. Check.
Portable cover of Ket design.
Didn't bother to take it with them. Dead.
Up back there.
Back where?
Wherever you like. There's a whole galaxy behind us. Think there's anything in that cat junk?
it down.
The tech's underground, too? Let's see. It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa. It's forming a bridge.
Let's find out how solid it is.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good. Make it look so easy.
How far down do you think it goes?
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is...
What are you...
Come on, Pathfinder! Hey!
Well,
but where's it taking us? Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like... Looks like a bunker. Or a vault. Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere. Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough. Look there. Do you see that?
It's like a broken information display.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead.
I've got your back.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. No signs of any Ket. Maybe they can't get into the vault?
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me.
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground?
Wow, I really was just scratching the surface.
Ah, here's the rock you kicked down here. Safe and sound.
Now that's interesting. I'm getting something from that data pattern, but the glyphs make no sense. Damn it.
Data corruption detected. What survives is highly technical. From the context, this could be instructions or a warning.
Uh-huh. What have we here?
Minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be...
Another gravity well, and that's new. What is it? A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down there.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend, and for when we try to explain all this. Well, look at this. No way through, no interface points. Sam, note it down for later. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that 2 aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
There's a low hum through everything here. Can you feel it?
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down. Like a blast shield. That might be handy.
unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
All this for an atmosphere processor. What is this place?
How come this liquid hasn't dried up? Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well.
Better safe than sorry! Take them out!
You're sure this well isn't gonna open up under us?
Pretty sure! Focus on the remnant!
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try.
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit.
The well's sealed. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Device is online, and makes a shield? At least it's friendly.
Layers and layers of defenses. If they're defenses.
Restored to the gravity well, the conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Barely any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared. That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned?
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it! Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here!
gauntlet, or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge! You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory!
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here. Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
I'm off.
Wait, plants? All the way down here?
You see them too? I thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Company!
Thank you.
made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Observers coming up at us!
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh, that bit's slippery.
Two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Too far, even for jump jets.
That is cool.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console. Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart. But if it's back online, we should be good, too.
Should we...
go! PB, get back to the entrance, now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go!
To escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
On!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... talk about a rush! Nothing like outrunning death. Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster? Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one. Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for? This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help it support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Datapad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this'll be interesting. Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.